It's been a long, hot summer without ETSU athletics on the airwaves. But with fall sweeping in, the football year is nearly here. Coming off a Southern Conference championship and a trip to the FCS quarterfinals, the Bucs are back on the gridiron to defend their league title under first-year head coach George Corals, starting Thursday, September 1st at William B. Green Jr. Stadium. Join us for Game 1 against Mars Hill and all year long right here on the Buccaneer Sports Network. Cashback is